anybody here? Hello?
If you are here to rob me, I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did? Oh, you did. The buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy.
I almost saw biggest problem and you mess it up.
Did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. The geometry of life. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories. There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but I can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean. Here, take these.
I'm not much of a scientist.
Well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you. But you make a fine buffoon. Go.
You have the detector in your hand. The filament flashes when it points at the location for conductors. Follow flashes up in hills and... plant conductor rod where filaments glow solid. When all three conductors in place, lightning strikes the rod, and we harness power!
Wonderful! I wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Well, now, I come to second the creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
Am I missing something?
The switches. The bloody switches. Okay. Climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please. Are you ready?
Sure. Second time lucky, eh?
Second time? More like 7,000. This is my life's work. It is incredible. Watch. I am so happy. Oh, you just saw creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons, they doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes, yes. Goodbye.
Here.
Oh, mister, am I glad I found you? I am colder than Blue Belly Hell out here. Could I warm up by your fire just a bit?
All right. I guess you can sit a while.
Oh, I sure do appreciate this. You won't even know I'm here. Oh, got myself rightly turned around out here. Yeah, is it 2 days or more? Oh, Jerry Ann guzzled up all the chitterlings, so I go out hunting squirrels. Only Esther still got my damn warm britches. And I got poor circulation, even at the best of times. So, oh, November, my feet, they always turn brown. So I glug some shine to keep myself warm. On a riverbank, shivering like a shitting dog. I get lost real easy. You ever heard of a place called Butcher Creek, mister? Our entire village has been marked by the demon, stealing our bodies and our minds. And we have all been cursed, and ain't nothing we can do but just wait our time. Wait. Why are you looking at me like that? Now, I don't know if I like you, mister. You got the same look my uncle has. I'll take my chances. You stay away from me!
What voices, ma'am?
You're gonna freak! You son of a whore!
Fish on the line.
Evil! Evil!
This is very kind of you.
Passion is what drives us all. It is what drives me. It drives me to serve you, to bring you the great news. The great news that you are saved today. If only you will follow me and do as I say, so we can spend eternity together.
Hello, mister.
Hello, sir. Do you want to be saved?
Yes. Desperately.
Well, that's wonderful news. You are. That's really all there is to it. Just do more good things and less bad ones, and we can be together for all of eternity.
You and me?
Yes.
Forever? Great. Giddy up. Howdy, fellers. There. Hey there!
Hello there!
Come on, folks. Who needs a ride?
You some kind of coward?
What are you doing? Get out!
Hiding your face like that?
Let's go, girl.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Who's there?
Easy.
Come one step closer and we'll kill you dead. Leave him. I think he shat his pants.
You ain't wrong.
Get that bastard! Everyone else on Driscoll's gonna piss on your grave!
Who next, folks? Ain't you?
What's that? You'll be sorry.
Sad sack.
Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets. What the hell? Jesus Christ! Thank you.
Thank you. keep coming through, we keep catching.
I'ma take them.
Yep. Okay, there. Hey!